Now, the chief of the National Investigating Agency will be in Bengal today to take stock of the investigations into the October 2nd Burdwan blasts. He had landed in Kolkata and will be flying to Burdwan soon. He will be meeting the NIA investigating officers in Burdwan and also visit the blast spot in Khargagar. He's also likely to visit the madrasa, which is about 50 kilometers from this spot, which has also been raided. We have Indrajit joining us on the phone for more on the story. Indrajit, what is the itinerary of the NIA chief likely to be?
Well, Avril, NIA DG Sharad Kumar has already arrived in Kolkata. He landed at the Kolkata airport about half an hour back. He is now taking a BSF chopper from there, and he is directly flying down to Burdwan, where he is slated to inspect the blast site in Khargagar, the blast which took place on October 2nd, mind you. And he is also likely to visit the Simulia Madrasa, a very important hideout from where lots of incriminating documents, explosives were recovered. Remember, by the NSG, was called in by the NIA to do the combing operation because they had the expertise to neutralize bombs. Now, what we are hearing is that the NIA chief may also visit Murshidabad. Murshidabad, features very prominently in the NIA investigations. Over the past 2 weeks, we've seen how NIA officials, NIA teams have been sent to various other districts like Birbhum, like in Murshidabad. In Murshidabad, there have been three madrasas that were under the scanner. They were combed. There was a hideout of the main accused, Shakil Ahmed. His rented apartment was also searched and combed. There were several evidences, several clues that were found from these places, and they were all brought to Calcutta 3 days back in five trunks. And these are being investigated, these are being examined by the NIA. The NIA, in fact, is in the final stages of its probe, and that's the reason why the DG is now here in Bengal to take stock of the situation. What we are hearing is once Sharad Kumar returns to Delhi tomorrow, there is going to be a preliminary report which is going to be filed with the Ministry of Home Affairs by the NIA as far as its Burdwan blast probe is concerned.
All right, Indrajit, we leave it at that for now. Thanks very much for getting us that update.